Okay. So, remember that when we're doing these problems, we need to follow these steps. So, givens. What I mean by givens, and this might be a review for some of you. If it's review, just bear with me. So, givens. What givens means is I want you to list the things that are given to you in the problem. So, what are our givens?
27 miles per second and 6.7 seconds.
So, it's not miles per second, it's meters per second. Right? So, 27 meters per second is what? What would you call that?
What?
Speed. What do we use? Because of the variables we're using, we use a V. So, what'd you say?
Velocity,
right? So our velocity is 27 meters per second, right? What else is given to us?
Seven seconds.
6.7 seconds, right? So our time, T, is 6.7 seconds. What are they looking for? What are they asking us about? Acceleration, right? So I'm going to write acceleration equals, I don't know. Right? Okay, what is the equation for acceleration?
A equals VF minus VT.
It's VI. All right, so VF is final velocity. VI is initial velocity. What velocity is 27 meters per second? That's final velocity, right? So if that's final velocity, what is initial velocity in this case?
Zero,
because it goes from 0 to 27, right? So our initial velocity is 0. This is something you kind of have to assume here. And we're assuming it based on what the phrasing of the question is. Okay, so I've done givens. I've written my equation. Reworking the equation means, do I need to change the order that things come in order to solve? So right now this is solving for A, for acceleration. Is that what I want?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so I don't have to rework it. So this step right here, you don't have to do in this problem. What that means is you get a free point, because the problem is still worth 5 points, but you don't have to do that step. Okay. So what do I do next? What's the next step here?
You
plug numbers in, right? So acceleration is my final velocity first. So 27 minus 0 over 6.7. What's 27 minus 0?
27.
So all I really have then is 27 divided by 6.7. And this gives me, for my acceleration, it gives me 4.0298507. So when you have an answer that's this long, all I really care about are two decimal places past the decimal point, but I want you to look at that number and round up. So what would this be? Right, so our acceleration here is going to be 4.03. What are the units for acceleration?
Meters per
second squared. Do you remember that the table that I gave you, the formula sheet where you've been filling things in? One of the purposes of that is so that you can look up what are the units that goes with what variable and what concept. Okay, so if you have questions about that, or if you see numbers like you don't know what m/s means or whether that's velocity or acceleration, I want you to be able to look in your formula sheet and find that. Alright, so I want you to draw a box around the answers when you're done. So, I used units. I didn't use units here, and this is not as important to me. It's important to me that you use units in the givens and in the answer, not so much here. So we did the givens, the equation, didn't have to rework. I made sure I used units. I got the correct answer. This is full credit. Okay? Does anybody have any questions?